Well, listen up, everybody all across the nation. I wanna tell you about a cat who had determination. He lost his life to cancer at the age of 22, but his story lives on, and there's a message for you. It's a marathon of hope that Terry Fox will run, and it happens every year in the rain or the sun. It's a marathon of hope that Terry Fox will run, and it happens every year in the rain or the sun. Terry Fox was his name, and he had a mission. He lost his leg to cancer, so he made a decision to raise money and awareness, find a cure for cancer. Doing the Foxtrot across Canada was the only answer. It's a marathon of hope that Terry Fox will run, and it happens every year in the rain or the sun. It's a marathon of hope that Terry Fox will run, happens every year in the rain or the sun. And he ran, 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 and he ran. From the coast of Newfoundland, he ran a marathon a day. What, 26 miles on one leg, you say? That's hard enough on two legs, so let alone one. But everyone was behind him shouting, "Run, Terry, run!" It's a marathon of hope that Terry Fox will run, and it happens every year in the rain or the sun. It's a marathon of hope that Terry Fox will run, and it happens every year in the rain or the sun. And he ran. Terry's marathon of hope ended the day when he had to call it quits near Thunder Bay. Cancer had spread to his lungs, he could run no more. It had a grip on him now, even stronger than before. It's a marathon of hope that Terry Fox will run, and it happens every year in the rain or the sun. It's a marathon of hope that Terry Fox will run, and it happens every year in the rain or the sun. And he ran, 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 and he ran. Well, Terry's marathon of hope may have ended back then, but his dream lives on through today's children. Now every year in September, we cycle, walk, or run, and we do it one for all and all for one. It's a marathon of hope that Terry Fox will run, and it happens every year in the rain or the sun. It's a marathon of hope that Terry Fox will run, and it happens every year in the rain or the sun. And